Good afternoon. You know, yesterday I played some old music. It was a spur of the moment, random. And a lot of people are probably wondering, you know, where I get that from and how do I know about all the old songs and things of that nature. Well, I grew up watching my aunts and uncles and my granny. They all listen to old music like that, like the Temptations and the things of that nature. But I can remember a time my uncle, he would drive down to Decatur, Illinois, and he would bring me with. And all he would play was old music. And on this road trip with him listening to old music, and it's like, man, all I want to do is listen to some Ooh Chi Wally Wally. But I had to chuck it up, I had to suck it up and listen to his music, and you know, that's how I got my old school. That's how I learned a lot about old school music. And the crazy thing is, not only would he listen to, like, you know, your Smokey Robinson, Teddy, and you know Temptations, those artists, the old soul artists, but he played music like this. Like that, man, old school music where it touched the soul pretty much. And you know, growing up, I took a lot in from my aunts and uncles and stuff. And you know, like I told you all, I was shy, so I all this coolness, all this craziness, all this stuff I took in from my aunts and uncles, I could have been a different guy growing up, but I hid it inside, and I couldn't be the person I wanted to be. I mean, at home I was the person I wanted to be because I was around the people I was comfortable with, but whenever I was in school, I was always shy and quiet. So I hid this person, this cool person, this smooth person, this crazy person, you know, this positive, you know, person inside of me. And I didn't find myself until I was really in my late 20s, and I knew that I had a gift, and my gift was my voice. My voice was my gift. You know, the thing I got made fun of was my voice and how slow I talked. Well, here I am with my voice, man, and I hid this person. And what I want you all to know is, you know, it's okay to be outspoken. It's okay to, whatever you are, it's okay to be random. It's okay to be weird. It's okay to, you know, be whoever you are. You don't have to hide that person inside. And that's my message today. And, you know, be whoever you are, man. Be whoever you are. Let it out. Let that inner person out. You know, do what your mind tells you to do, even when you think it's not supposed to be done. Be the person you're supposed to be. I appreciate you all watching, and we'll jam out to some old school stuff, I guess. And end it on that note. You don't have to hide that person inside, man. That person you hiding inside, man. That person you hiding inside, somebody's looking for that person. Somebody out there need a person that you hiding right now. So you don't need to hide that person inside of you. Be who you are. It's okay. It's probably your gift. So hey, we'll leave on that note. I appreciate you all for watching.